Okay. Well, that was entertaining. Gotta love new technology. You know, it worked this afternoon. I don't know what to tell you. Anyway, thank you guys for sticking with me. And yeah, let's get into it. Let's do some music. Cheers, everybody. Happy Wednesday.
Thank you.
Okay. How's everybody doing out there? Thanks for joining me tonight. Yeah, sorry about the technical stuff there. I don't fucking know. I don't know what happened. Anyway, got some good music for you guys tonight. I am picking some favorites that I've played. I'm going to play some new ones for you that I haven't done before, so hope you guys are going to enjoy those too. But we're going to do a couple WC pieces, Hommage à Rameau and Movement, which I've done in the past. And, you know, they kind of go together back to back as part of the Hommage Serie 1. So I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. Cheers. And spread the word that we're on YouTube to your friends and so forth. Appreciate that. All right. Thank you. Broke a sweat on that one. Okay. So did you guys do anything interesting this week? I got an espresso machine, mostly for my wife. Eventually going to be making her lattes, but learned how to pull some shots of espresso, so that's been fun. Been making espressos for myself in the morning. Feel pretty good about that. Learned something, you know? So that was Two Pieces by Debussy. There it is, just in case you want to see what it is that I play. Whoa. I'm going to do another Chick Corea tune that also has a little Joaquin Rodrigo intro. I bet a lot of you guys know this. This is a tune, Spain. Really fun tune. Humphries has actually played it a couple times back in the day. And we haven't played it in a long time, but I figured I would bust it out and see what I could do with it here. Kind of a fun tune to play. So again, the intro from the Concierto de Aranjuez, and the rest of this is Spain. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Spain. Here you go. Yeah. So I was working on a different tune this week for you guys, and I actually broke another key, so I'm going to wait on that one until next week. But I think next week you guys will be getting some Dave Brubeck. I know a few people have requested that, so I'm looking forward to that. All right, going back to my all-time favorite here. I played it once. It was a potential vote in Joel Bowl 2 weeks ago, and you know, this was a tough one. I put three really cool tunes up there, and you didn't choose this one. You chose Flamenco Sketches, which is also awesome. But I'm going to play it one more time. Keith Jarrett, Part 2C from the Kern Concert, 1975. And for those of you guys who missed this the last time I did it, it's an improvisational thing. He was doing a tour of complete improvisations, and someone took the time to score out and transcribe this entire piece of music. So hope you enjoy it. Keith Jarrett. Thank you. Okay. All right. Yeah. Cheers, guys. All right, you guys ready for some Humphreys? So I did this one for you guys who were checking out summer camp last week, but we're going to add a little twist here tonight. So don't worry, it's not going to be the same. And after that, I've got a tune for you guys that that I've never played publicly before, so some good stuff. Here we go. Thank you. outside the fence. Took his rings, $4 and change. Ain't that heaven sent? Hurts my ears to listen, Shannon. Burns my eyes to see. Cut down a man in cold blood. Might as well be me. Guys, I know some of you guys wanted that for Joel Bowl, so you know, figured might as well learn it, right? Okay, is it time to get weird? think it might be time to get weird. How about a little Moog and CP reface, huh? Thank you.
Right now, this is what we came here.
you go, little Mamu. And before that, little Improv, little Moog, little Reface, little Gulfstream. A lot of things going on here, guys. A lot of things going on. All right. I got one more segment of music for you guys. And we'll leave it at that. A lot of lyrics for this stuff, so... As you might imagine, gotta finish it off here with some big segues, so... Cheers. Thank you guys again for tuning in. If you want to make a donation, we greatly appreciate it. Goes to the band, goes to me, you know, helping feed my little girl, Willa Quinn. She loves food, amongst other things. Yeah. Cheers, guys. Oh, I got these in the wrong order. See? Set list and getting a little too crazy. All right, here we go. Thank you.
Acknowledging I've seen
hell should I know? Guys, that's all she wrote. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. We greatly appreciate it. Again, if you want to make a donation, check out PayPal. And to those of you who paid on Vimeo, we greatly appreciate it. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. See you again next week. And I hope you guys all have a great rest of your week and an awesome weekend. Cheers. Thank you again so much.